Hello and welcome to the channel. This is the first in a series of videos documenting a recent tour of Spain. Houses are very picturesque and made from a yellow oolitic limestone. Weathering can turn this stone to a honey or golden colour. Unfortunately, the run to Plymouth was a washout and the medical emergency requiring a diversion of 3 hours for the ferry meant there was a late arrival in Santander. This led to the initial afternoon in the Picos being abandoned for a quick run along the motorway to the hotel in Cangas de Onís. But I'm getting ahead of myself. weather is a bright and sunny 18 degrees with a refreshing breeze. Motorcycle is a 2019 manual Honda NC750X. It is essentially a competent commuter, and it will be interesting to see how it copes with touring. Upgrades over the standard model include centre stand, Oxford heated grips, spotlights, engine bars, handguards, divvy panniers and a top box. This is the A44 towards Bourton on the water. Roads already travelled include the A49 and the A41. As you can see, there isn't much traffic. Just nice for a Saturday afternoon bimble. This is the approach to my overnight stop, so I'll end the video here. Thank you for watching.